While sketching a car from the side view, the most important thing is fitting the proportions in the right way. Then you can start working on the silhouette of the car and the surfacing. A basic shading is enough for showing the general surfaces and the volumes of the car. I generally use big ballpoint pen, and on this sketch I decided to use big 1.6 mm, I guess it's the thickness of the ballpoint, and it works pretty well, I think. What did you sketch today?